Assalamu alaikum, dear students. This is me, your teacher, Miss Madia Rehman from the Smart School Sir Syed Ahmed Khan campuses and Gulistan-e-Johar campus. I welcome you all to grade 6 subject maths, and in this we are going to continue factors and multiples exercise 3A, question number 3 to question number 7, which is on page number 38, and it will be solved in your maths copies. Let us begin. In the name of Allah, Rabbi Zidni Ilma, Rabbi Zidni Ilma, Rabbi Zidni Ilma. I want you all to first understand the questions with me and then do it by yourself. It will be very easy. You can later watch the video again and check your answers, and it will be very helpful for you to work on your concepts. Question number 3. Write the first 5 multiples of. Now, the first 5 multiples means that we have to write the tables of these numbers, the first 5 only. So, number 1 is 17. Multiples of 17 is 17, 34, 51, 68, and 85. Meaning 17 ones are 17, 17 twos are 34, 17 threes are 51, 17 fours are 68, and 17 fives are 85. Then number 2 we have 23, multiples of 23, 23, 46, 66, 69, 92 and 115, meaning 23 ones are 23, 23 twos are 46, 23 threes are 69, 23 fours are 92, 23 fives are 115. Number 3 we have 47, multiples of 47 is 47, 94, 141, 188 and 235. These are the first 5 multiples of these numbers. Question number 4, list the multiples of 7 between 10 and 40. Now we have to read the table of 7 in our head and write the numbers between 10 and 40. So it is 14, 21, 28, and 35. Question number 5. List the multiples of 11 less than 50. Now we have to write the multiples of 11 that are less than 50. So these are 11, 22, 33, 44. Question number 6. List all the numbers less than 50 which are multiples of both 2 and 3. Now, this is a very tricky question. We have to list the multiples. For your rough working, you can first write the multiples of 2 and multiples of 3 till 50, and then you can select the common one between those two. So they are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, and 48. These are the numbers that are less than 50 and they are multiples of both 2 and 3. Question number 7. Without actual division, state whether each of the following numbers is divisible by 2, 3, 5, or 11. Now, let us begin with number 1, that is 105. Now, to test the divisibility of 2, we need to know that the last number should be 0, 2, or any even number. So, 5 is not an even number, so it is not divisible by 2. To check the divisibility for 3, we need to add this number and see if the number is a multiple of 3. So 5 plus 0, 0 plus 1, 6. 6 comes in the table of 3. So yes, it is divisible by 3. Now to check for it is divisible by 5, you need to know the last digit shall be 5 and 0. It is 5 and yes, it is divisible by 5. This is how you're going to check whether the rest of the numbers are divisible by 2, 3, 5 or 11. You have to check these numbers by all 2, 3, 5 and 11. As you can see, 9 and 7 is not divisible by any number. 2091, by adding this, it is a multiple of 3. It is divisible by 3. 2730, the last digit is 0, so it is divisible by 2. It is divisible by 5, and by adding 2 plus 7 plus 3 plus 0, we get the number that is a multiple of 3, so it is divisible by 3. Now, for divisibility of 11, we need to check the alternate number. For example, 1 plus 3, 4, and 3 plus 1, 4, 44, which is a multiple of 11, so yes, it is divisible by 11. It is a very tricky question, but you just need to practice. It is all written in your textbook. You can open the page and check any random number for divisibility test. It will help you to practice and improve your test skills, and you can be very quick at that as well. I hope that this question will help you and you will solve these in your copies and you will practice this. Till the next video, this is me, Ms. Madhya Rahman, signing off. Allah Hafiz.